So, a question came in about household chores. Who does what, or what household chore do you
I'm
not
not
like
even gonna comment
doing?
on this. No way.
No way.
Okay, so what say you, Pat?
So, we don't have a maid or anything, or I don't really like.
We could use
We
one.
could use one. I'm not into having a maid, and although I probably need one. But anyway, so. Household chores, I would say, are divided. The outside Chuck really takes care of, and like the cars, Chuck
The
takes
manly things.
the manly things. Yeah, Chuck takes care of. But the outside, we've both been doing together now because
Yeah.
we're re-landscaping and doing a lot of things outside lately. But we're both working outside on that. Although he's doing probably like,
99% of the work.
I was gonna say 80. All right.
Okay, well, that's fair. I'll take that.
99%. Now I'm doing.
No, it's not. No, you do a lot.
All right, maybe I'm doing
You're
20%.
smaller.
I'm smaller,
Yeah.
so he's doing a lot. But so the inside of the house, I am supposed to take care of it a little better than I am. So
But, if I see that Pat needs help,
he definitely pitches
yeah, like
in.
maybe there's some days like, Pat obviously
Obviously needs help. We're not going to show you the house now. That's it. No, we're not going to do that.
we just do what needs doing.
We do what needs doing.
Yeah,
And at any
it
point in
doesn't
time,
matter.
I do the laundry. I do like doing laundry, so I do all the laundry. And
That's
so,
fortunate.
yes, that's fortunate. And so everything gets done, everything gets taken care of, and at any given point in time, somebody could knock on the door and come in, and it'd be fine. So it
Yeah.
is what it is. And our house is full of love and warmth, and that's the main thing.
Yeah. Yeah, you got that right.
That's it. And we love each other so much, and
Yeah, we do.
that's the best part of it. So it doesn't matter about whatever's not. If it's not dusted, it doesn't matter. So just have love and warmth in your house, and you all will be good to go.
All right, good.
Excellent.